They hosted 25 kids and their families here, and they host them for a very special party. And Pirates players and coaches also took place in a head shaving event that took place prior to the ballgame. It was catcher Chris Stewart along with other Pirates, Jameson Taillon, Stephen Brault. There's Stu getting his head shaved. Also, bench coach Tom Prince, Euclides Rojas, a bunch of them. Look at that, the kids dressed up as superheroes.